nothing like math at school. Scoring up an F and feeling like a fool. They pull up in their carpool and gawk at the students in the classroom just to watch them talk. Take Mr. Tag, the man is goated. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his students, Anya, Maya, and Hikari, walk into the classroom just to watch all the kids do.
Multiply and divide, addition plus subtraction.
Step steps go from left to right.
Mr. Tag said to finish the problem,
but I can't get this answer.
He said not to use calculators.
Honestly, we should just give up.
Look around, look around. Half the class is already finished with this slide.
Do your work.
It's bad enough parents only want straight A's.
And the bell's about to ring.
It's bad enough 5 minutes on the clock.
And everybody's packing up.
Look around, look around. Mr. Tag reminds us what we're looking for.
I'm looking for an easy A. I'm looking for an easy A. I'm looking for an easy A. Whoa, 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 yes!
Woo! There's nothing like office hours math. Walking in a rush and seeing half the class. Excuse me, teach, I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Cause you don't pay attention in my class.
Now I'm sitting in the classroom looking like a mess. I'm searching for an urchin who can help on the test.
Hey, I have a strategy.
Oh, well, you can show me.
I'm a trust fund girly, you can trust me. First you write out the G-E-M-N-S. Find the grouping symbols, then you'll see what's next. Look at the exponents and move those numbers with an X. So listen to my math equation. The next step is to multiply, divide, then do addition and subtraction.
Left to right.
And when I open up the team test, I'ma compel them to include jumps in the equation. Work!
Look around, look around at how well we're doing on the slide.